Hi. Last day of the 5 days practice challenge, putting self-care first. I do one more day of the collaborating practice, and I want to apply this to the Tatini piece. So I probably play this sub-tempo because this Collé technique is just a technique, so it's not necessarily used in actual playing. So in actual playing I would probably do something. There's no time to get to the string and start from the string. So it would be more like a heavy spiccato. But this is for practice purposes, right? And even more for practice purposes is taking care of myself, looking after myself. How do I play this? And I want to wonder about ease in my neck. Surprise! How easy is my neck? And also the ease in the neck is like the precondition for ease in all my joints, for example. So I want to also wonder about ease in other places in my body. And I still have some more tools, like one wandering forehead behind, this paradoxical thing. And then I'm also using Jennifer's three magic phrases, like I have time, I don't have to do anything, and I am free. I have time and space. And that brings me to the last idea, wondering about space all around me, particularly in my back. And that was not exactly the last. There's still one more thing that I like, and that I want to do more of actually, and that is having a wider field of vision, including the periphery of my vision. So that's lots of things. So it all starts with wondering how easy is my neck. actually it finishes some. The L is somewhere else. Okay, so there are the long notes. Okay. So I kept wondering about how easy is my neck. And I also tried to not care about the outcome, more or less successfully. There are some notes that don't speak the same way like others, and I noticed that, and I cared about it. So I gave myself another chance to play that. I think that's fair enough. This F sharp. My neck. I also listened back to yesterday's practice, which I didn't for all the other days. And I've been wondering about the sound of these collie strokes, and I would like them to be more sparkly and more clear. So there was lots of gritty sound at the beginning of each note, so it took too long for them to speak. So I'm feeling kind of rebellious about this idea, not caring about the outcome. Maybe I'm not completely understanding that, but So what's on my mind is that I actually want this clear sound, okay? And there must be some way to bring this into my consciousness without trying too hard or without tensing up. So, I don't know how this works or what the theory is, how it should work, but I'm going to play this once more and continue to wonder how easy is my neck, but also having at least the intention of having these clear beginnings for each note. Thank you. what I notice is if I gave myself time to prepare the next note, it actually was better. So maybe that's the secret, or that's the method behind it. So if it doesn't turn out the way I want to, then I can repeat and concentrate on setting everything up so it has a good chance, including setting up myself and being easy and have a good precondition for the note to become clear. Okay. So it also starts to feel ridiculous to care about single notes so much. I mean, to talk about single notes too much, like this F sharp here. Good. So maybe my neck would have been even easier. So I'm wondering more about how easy is my neck and repeating this. Completely different story. I notice finishing that I've actually, my neck is not as easy as it was when I started out. So maybe I play just the first arpeggios, the G minor one. Still checking if I'm looking like a crazy person or more normal. I think that looked quite normal. Also, my neck was easier when I did this. So, wondering about it helps. So, that's the end of this 5 days challenge. I'm leaving Monday morning. Today it's Wednesday, so there are not so many days left to start anything new. I think I'll do some practicing offline for the things I've now started, and then check just so that I have feedback with video or audio recording. Okay, talk to you again. Take care. Bye bye.